In addition to reviewing official product tutorials like this one that are available on the SAP Community Network, we can also search the online help if we need assistance performing key tasks in BI Launchpad. In this example, we'll look up how to log in, change our password, and set general preferences in the online help. We can launch the online help from any tab by using the menu bar. On the Contents tab, we can browse through the topics in logical order. Let's look up how to log in to BI Launchpad. Next, we'll navigate to the Index of Topics. On the Index tab, we can browse through the topics in alphabetical order. Let's look up how to change our password. Now we'll access the search feature. On the Search tab, we can enter keywords to find specific topics. Let's look up how to set our general preferences. Note that some articles have multiple sections, each of which we can navigate to by hyperlink. Detailed instructions are provided for all topics. Visit www.sap.com/learnbi for more tutorials on BI Launchpad and other SAP Business Intelligence products.